A three-game East Coast road trip ends Tuesday for the Flames in Pittsburgh. First meeting of the season between the two. Calgary swept the season series from the Penguins last year. Chad Johnson gets the call in net. He makes his first start since January 24th.
Angling onto it quickly ahead to stage it. Trying to get a step. Feeds it back to Ferland. Ferland shoots. Deflected. Murray down. Rebound. Hathaway chucks at it. That goes off a stick and out of play. And Garnett Hathaway can't believe it. Now Hamilton can't clear. Kunitz kept it in with a wrist shot. That deflects in front. Johnson stops. Crosby on a bouncing puck.
It right to Kunitz. And it's Crosby in front that just quite can't handle that one.
We're well past the midway mark of this game, and the Flames have held the highest scoring team in the league to no goals and 13 shots. There's a chance, though. A long shot into traffic. What a save by Johnson off Crosby. Wow, Sidney Crosby point blank, and Johnson with a great save. He stops one off of the defenseman for two. Sidney Crosby now spins to the forehand, knocked away. Ferland trying to take off. Dumoulin hustling back. Michael Ferland scores! Michael Ferland steals the puck from Sidney Crosby and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Michael Ferland just poke checks the puck away from here, and that's pretty impressive by Ferland. Crosby can't catch him. And Ferland, in fact, pulls away a little bit. Spots something glove side, and with a quick release, he makes it 1-0 from the Flames.
Kicks it up the boards. Kunitz feeds it back. And now Backlund brings the puck out. Three Flames work it over the line. Backlund, cross-ice pass, tipped out front. He scores! Frolik puts it in. On a 3-on-2, Michael Frolik makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Schultz with the giveaway, and Michael Backlund reads that beautifully. He's got a cross-ice pass to Tkachuk, and without any hesitation, one touch pass right onto the tape of Frolik. That's how it's done. Knowing when to sneak away from his point position, keep puck alive down low.
Here's Crosby to Kunitz, scores! Kris Kunitz able to jam that in. And the Penguins cut the Flames lead to one. Weidman. Tipped ahead, rolling puck in the slot. Flames battle, get it back to score! Jake Gensel ties this game at 2. Fifth of the season for Gensel in his 15th game. Johnny Gaudreau feeds it back to Giordano. Across to Hamilton, one-timer stopped. The rebound hopped away from Monahan. Scores! Sean Monahan in overtime, and they're going to wave it off. I think this should count. It's Monahan's 100th career goal.
We got no goal on the play. The play was deemed complete. The goalie's helmet was off.
Oh, my.
Well, this is
that is a tough break.
Player safety issue. And although I'm sure most Flames fans are not happy, I think the Department of Player Safety is pretty thrilled with that call.
It's the rule.
It's the rule, yep. Right?
Got to work quick. Time winding down. He tries a shot. That goes off a stick as the horn sounds. Overtime comes to an end. Stopped by Johnson. Shuts down the five hole and makes the save on Phil Kessel. Scores! What a move by Versteeg. Sidney Crosby against Johnson. Slows down. Stopped by Johnson. Tried to go five hole two. Again. Johnson shut the door. He can win it with a save on Letang. Hits the post and the Flames win in Pittsburgh. What a game.
Calgary is able to get a key second point on the road as they hold off the Penguins in a 3-2 shootout win. Calgary is outshot 33-30 on the night, but had the 7-0 edge in overtime, including a power play, but went 0-4 with the extra man on the evening. The bye week is next for Calgary with their next game Monday against Arizona.